All right, so I want to demo how the Williams key soft entry tool works together with the DoorJamm on a door with a latch guard. What we're doing with the Williams key is we're going to go in between the gap here and then open it up. This is a locked door. Use the Williams key. Open it up for us. Now once we've gained access, we want to keep access. Latch this around the lever, around the latch guard, and around the next lever, blocking the latch. Then when you go to close it, it's not going to lock.